my name is Mireille Dussard. I'm a registered dental hygienist working with the Health Promotion Dental Services Department. The dental hygienists with Ottawa Public Health work in three different teams. There's the school dental hygienists, which are located throughout the city. There's also the outreach dental hygienists, who are located at 1580 Maryvale. And also there are clinical hygienists, which are located at our four different dental clinics. On a daily basis, we interact with families, children, seniors, youth, and also particularly in my role, I'm representing the First Nation Inuit Métis population as a community outreach dental hygienist. I particularly appreciate and are motivated during my job when we're able to see and take reconciliation actions for the First Nation Inuit Métis population and move towards health equity. It's very nice to see during my job when you can see in someone's eyes there's like an aha moment where they understand the concepts and the reason behind the teachings that we're trying to share, and therefore that should make a better impact on their improvement for overall oral health. I would tell a youth that is considering oral health or dental hygiene as a career to go for it. It's a great career and you get to make a big impact on someone's overall health.